Isaac, he was a sign of the star.
Yes, yes.
And then Ishmael was the sign of what? Of the sun, right? And then Isaac was representing the spirit, and Ishmael was representing the what? The flesh. And then the flesh is fighting against the spirit. So the sun is fighting against the stars. So according to the plan of God, God didn't want Ishmael to come, but God wanted Isaac only. If you can check very carefully, Isaac is the prophet's son. And then the Bible said that next year, by this time, you shall introduce what? Even if Abraham wouldn't have slept with Sarah,
but the son,
his son will come because God said so. Next year.
Wait here. Let me tell you one thing which you don't know about the Bible. It is there, but people, it's hard for them to find it. The Bible spoke about Abraham. The Bible says that Abraham, God said to Abraham, Abraham, I want you to bring me your only begotten son.
Come on, I was going there, man.
And kill him.
Come on.
Right? Look, don't forget that before Abraham went back to Isaac, there was already a son which he had. In other words, the son which he had was not his son. That's why he said only begotten. So he had only one son which was given. So then whose child was that one? Whose child was that one? So that Darkness. One was representing the generation of vipers. It was
Isaac. And we see the cross. Behind,
yes.
Jesus.
The wood. Yes.
And then they are going to meet in Mount Moriah, right?
Yeah.
And then when they arrive there, we see the man carrying the what? The knife.
Yeah.
We see God carrying the what? The sword. Because it was not the soldiers who crucified Jesus, but it was the word which was God.
Yes.
And then again, then the son is saying, where is the lamb? Then he said, then the father said, God will do what? Will provide. Mm. And then when they arrived there, they found the what? The lamb. Mm. So it means the father was already there. And then after that, we also see the what? The thorns. And then the thorns were the sign of what? Of a crown.
That's why that lamb, look, Abraham, if he would have killed his son, he would have killed the wrong person. Because you cannot crucify only the son. That son must become a lamb first before he is the son.
Come on.
So you can only crucify a son who is the lamb. That's why God has to provide the lamb. There are people with many sons which could have already been crucified. But there was no son which was the lamb, except the one which God can provide.
And in the book of Revelation, he cannot become a lion unless he becomes the lamb.
Yes, that's
first he must become the lamb, then he will become a lion.
He'll become a lion.
And then he become a bull.
Yes.
Okay.
A bull?